thinking I might have dinner at
And
seven.
Here we are. You must be tired.
Same as you, I guess.
Could use a little something to take the edge off, right? How about a refreshing cocktail made by yours truly that you can sit back and savor?
Tifa.
Yeah, I'm feeling it a bit too. Hey, do you think you'll stick around a little longer?
Maybe. Work for a minute, build up some savings.
I see. So, what'll it be? Wanna head back out for a little while? We're back.
Did you have fun?
Lots of fun.
Hey, need y'all downstairs.
Right now? Then the plan is...
Marlene, wanna go wait for Jesse out front?
Okay.
Looks like we're officially on for tomorrow night then. Gotta go over the details with the others.
Before you do, about my pay...
You'll get your money. So sit down and shut up until we're finished. Double time, Tifa.
I'm really sorry, but it shouldn't take much longer. In the meantime... grab a seat. What'll it be?
I don't know. Something hard and bitter.
Well, most people would say something sweet right about now.
I'm sure they would.
But you're a more discerning customer, aren't you? In which case... our house special, the Cosmo Canyon.
Beautiful.
I gotta go. Enjoy. Hey, you see the news? The reactor bombing was the work of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Public enemy number one. Gets your heart racing, doesn't it? They don't know our faces, so we're in the clear for now. But we'll want to capitalize on this momentum. Speaking of which, you coming on the next one?
For the right price.
Oh, you can bet I'll be pushing hard for a raise. Tifa will be joining us too, but I don't know. Even a blind man can see her heart's not in it. She was never on board with the bombings. So if it comes down to do or die... if I've got to put my life in someone else's hands, then... I'd rather that someone was a professional, like you.
Could still kill some time. What was up with that girl anyway? The real deal, huh? Maybe just chill a bit. I heard you're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
If it feels wrong, don't do it.
Guess that's that, then.
What, they kick you out?
We agreed to disagree. So, you want another drink?
Tifa! Time to celebrate. Break out all the good stuff.
Oh, sure.
We won't be needing you for this next job. Feel free to look for work elsewhere.
Fine by me. That's how I like it. No contract, no obligation.
Figured you'd say that. Here, the rest of your payment, along with a little extra for your exemplary service. And thus concludes our business. Gonna have to ask you to leave now. This here's a private affair.
Sorry, I tried. We talked it over, but in the end, we didn't want to put so much on you. This is our fight.
Jesse, What's the holdup?
Be right there. No hard feelings, huh?
It's fine.
Let's talk more after I'm done here, okay?
Really, it's fine.
Come on, Jesse, I'm dying here!
I'll catch you later. Sorry to keep you thirsty boys waiting.
Avalanche!
That hit the spot.
Damn, Biggs, slow down.
What's up with them?
Word is he lives in this town.
Just shut up and wait. We'll find.
Hey, brother. You from around the way?
I guess.
No big man with a big gun strapped to his right arm? Heard he set up shop somewhere in the neighborhood.
That depends.
Clever. Smell an opportunity to make some scratch, do you?
500.
200.
3.
Whatever, man. Let's find somewhere quiet to talk. Walk with me.
Hey!
Got something to say?
You looking at me?
You'll be fine. You're busy with them.
Hey. Move it!
I
said
sorry.
Move!
Look at all these assholes staring at us.
This shithole's got nothing on Wall Market. Am I right?
Don't over.
Word of advice, Blondie. Don't piss off my friend here. You'll be real sorry.
Unless you got some kind of death wish, then be my guest.
After you, brother.
Don't worry. I ain't the backstabbing type. Most days.
Spill it! You know where the bastard's hiding, don't you?
I told you before. That depends.
Oh yeah? You wasted my time!
Shinra's time, you mean?
Shinra knows better than to stick its nose in my boss's business.
Like I give a shit.
Shit's about to go down! Count on! A good day to die!
No holding back!
That's fine.
Yes, amateur!
So if they weren't Shinra, then... not my problem. Lesson one for life on the ground floor. Get some rest.
I'm guessing you're the merc who dealt with those damn rats? That wasn't me who put in the request. But as a resident of Culvert Street, I appreciate what you did.
A kettle?
Solid gold.
Welcome! I'm always getting in new stuff to keep up with the latest trends. You won't be disappointed.
I've seen them around.
Keeping your nose to the grindstone, huh? I've got just the thing for a go-getter like you.
Those rodents. So they blew up a reactor. Welcome home, honey. Took your sweet time. Psych. Are you gonna let me in so we can talk in private? I'll get right to the point then.
Huh. What have you got there?
An apology for not getting you on the mission. Or not. What do you think it is?
A proposition.
Nailed it in one. Gonna have to ask you to keep all this a secret from the others, though. It's a personal matter. Something I need to sort out tonight.
Tonight?
Tonight, you and me, together. I want you to come with me to the Sector 7 plate. I'll give you the details on the way.
That's fine by me, but don't you have a pretty big day ahead of you?
I do, but if I don't deal with this now, it's only gonna get harder. Anyway, I can count on you, can't I?
Hmm.
A down payment. Doubt we'll be back before morning, in case you were planning on traveling light. Make sure you've got everything you need before we leave. I'll wait here. all set? Awesome. Meet me at the station after dark. Don't be late.
It's just another job.
Tough break. They changed the times. Last train's already left. Which is why we borrowed these bikes. Need a lift to the plate?
How did you guess?
Easy. You've been acting weird. Like, talking about one thing when you're obviously thinking about something else.
Yeah, and don't get me started on all that pep.
All right, I'll give you that. But how did you know I wanted to head topside? Was I talking in my sleep? What else did I say?
No, we just figured you wanted to see your parents, that's all.
Nailed it, huh?
Yep, right on the head.
So, seeing as we don't have any family of our own, how about you let us be a part of yours for a bit? You know, spread the wealth.
Are your parents still around?
Huh? No.
Mm-hmm.
Okay then, guess you're all invited. Here's to awkward family reunions!
Yeah!
I take it you boys have your brand spanking new IDs?
Yes, ma'am.
Then let's lay down some rubber.
Crank that frog.
Okay, you got it.
You hear me?
Yeah.
Just so you know, I'm not going plateside for the reason they think I am. Look, you saw the way the reactor went up. It was huge, right?
Because of all the Mako. Isn't that what you said?
Yeah. That was wishful thinking. Deep down, I know it was my fault. I used a more powerful blasting agent than the directions called for. It had nothing to do with the Mako.
Let's say you're right. So what?
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. But, since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra.
Shinra? Good luck with that.
With your help, we won't need luck.
So good.
All right, here comes the hard part.
And that is?
The fake IDs may have held up, but from this point on, if we get pinged by a scan,
they'll come for us.
Yeah, what he said.
Oh, man. Just like that?
No need to worry. We've got Cloud, remember? Hey, you do know how to drive, right?
Soldiers get mandatory training.
Well then, you gonna take my breath away? Make my head spin with your amazing skills?
Don't blame me if you get sick. Someone's having fun.
How can I not? Suit by villain. A young couple thrust together by fate, race through the neon street night.
Get off.
Better hurry, Cloud. Oh, my hero. Feeling it, huh?
Yeah. Straight to people, boss.
What, so you just pull over if they ask nicely?
Point.
See? Don't go holding back now. can chew! What do we do?
Shut up.
That's sick!
No, head straight for the warehouse. Oh, our magical ride is almost at an end.
Why are you talking like we're not here?
Because you're not.
Clearly we are. Not over yet.
Talking to me?
I most certainly am.
Then no. So terribly sorry. Your words failed to reach my ears. Sluggish as they are.
What's this guy's deal?
The lady's curiosity has been piqued. My name is Rook, but you may address me by the more accurate appellation. Speed Demon!
Heard that, huh?
My ears are attuned to the special voice.
Say it the worst.
Yes, yes, this is the contest I've been waiting for. What's more? Don't be absurd. As if I could ever grow tired of your company. Naughty, naughty! Until one of our flames is forever extinguished, our games will never rest! Fight for me! Oh ho ho! Come on, let's push it past the red line!
Jesse, take over.
Well, well, well. I do believe this round is yours. Maybe next time we can keep it just between the two of us.
Maybe.
Until we meet again, my friend!
We did it!
Go team!
Don't get too excited. Reinforcements are hot on our trail. You passed the test.
What test?
Driving.
Did more than just pass.
Not really. You made it by the skin of your teeth, if we're being honest.
Whatever.
I bet you held back because I was with you.
Didn't want you to fall.
So now I'm too weak to stay on a bike? Huh?
Just hold on tight, will you? What?
I might be falling after all.
Hmm?
Psych? Oh, would you look at that? It's the end of the ride.
Huh.
We'll go on foot from here. Don't want to draw too much attention to ourselves.
Hey, did these things leave a mark?
They got you pretty good.
Ugh, and I'm running on fumes.
Don't worry. We'll top you up soon enough. Now let's roll.